Afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our fourth remote learning assembly for Friday, April 24th. This past Wednesday was Earth Day, so I thought I'd talk to you from my garden. Since it was Earth Day, we have several presentations about Earth Day, so I hope you enjoy those. In addition, we have our usual learner profile recognition, we have the birthdays, and we have some goodbyes to say. Enjoy.
Primary School Miss Avril here. I've been so excited watching and seeing what you've been doing in your learning over the last few weeks. Do you want to know who's been nominated this week for Learner Profile? Let me tell you. Let's start with the Enthusiasm Award. Miss Beata would like to nominate Puna in grade 2B. Puna is very enthusiastic about his online learning. He always sounds positive when he starts explaining his work. He likes to take challenges more often and tries his best. Miss Michelle would like to nominate Louisa in EY3. Louisa always completes her online activities with enthusiasm. She sings and shares all her activities with a smile and really gives her best. Keep up the good attitude, Louisa. Miss Jan would like to nominate Gumi in grade 1J. For enthusiasm, Gumi is very enthusiastic about the activities assigned on Seesaw, and she often creates her own creative flair to the tasks. Can we give them a big whoosh? One, two, three, whoosh.
I'm doing this for Earth Day because we need to take care of our Earth and we need to help it. And we need to not throw rubbish. We need to put our rubbish in the bin. And this is why we should take care of our Earth.
The Principal Award. Miss Michelle would like to nominate Jessica and Candace in grade 4. On a weekly basis, Jessica and Candace diligently share their music on Seesaw, following prompt and clear instructions, and doing a good job on task or playing their record as well done girls. Miss Katia would like to nominate David in EY 1 and 2. For the past few weeks of remote learning, David shows himself as a principled student. He is always on time with all of his work and completing it with a high level of quality. He is able to comment on all his completed activities. He gives examples and shows his understanding. Miss Jan would like to nominate Gavroosh in grade 1. This week, Gavroosh was very conscientious about sharing a wide variety of tasks in a creative way. Miss Anna would like to nominate Cosmea in grade 4. Cosmea completes all her work in a timely manner every week and comments on all of her work and reflects. Well done. Let's give these people a great big whoosh. One, two, three, whoosh.
This is ways how you can help the Earth. Don't overfish. Overfish means don't use the fish. If you get a fish, don't use it to get other fish. Then you can kill a lot of fish. The other one is don't waste water or the fish will die. They won't have water. Third one is don't break down trees. The earth will... We will die. Then there is nothing in the earth. Third one is... Don't put bombs on the earth. It will explode.
We have a few people who are leaving WIS or who have already left WIS, and we want to recognize them, say goodbye, and good luck. John in 4V has moved to the United States. Lopka in 1D is staying in Namibia and going to another school. Mr. Robin, our intern in 2B, has gone back to Germany and has been helping out with the remote learning, and he'll be doing so until the end of next week. Mr. Urim, our intern in 4V, has returned to the Netherlands and has been involved in the remote learning and will also continue until the end of next week. We will miss all of our students and interns and wish them all the best. We thank you for being a part of WIS and good luck. Let's wish them well. 1, 2, 3, whoosh!
Communicator Award. Miss Jan would like to acknowledge Mr. Willy Nouns. Miss Tanya May's husband explained very clearly how to get going on Zoom for Miss Jan. Thank you so much. Miss Pamela would like to nominate the following people in grade 5. Charlie. Charlie has been taking feedback given to him on Seesaw and using it to make his work better. He has been a good listener to all the suggestions given. Joan. Joan also always acknowledges messages on Seesaw and Google Platform, and this helps her to stay on top of her work as she does not miss out on any of the instructions. Benjamin. Benjamin always acknowledges messages on Seesaw and Google Platform. This helps him stay on task and he does not miss out on any of the instructions. And finally, Miss Jan would like to nominate Ezra in grade 1. Ezra is a caring communicator. She says he regularly records helpful messages for me on Seesaw. For example, Ezra left me a message when I forgot to upload my message, my class message, and when he heard I was setting up a Zoom meeting for the first time, he also offered to help me set it up. Thank you, Ezra. Can we give these people a big whoosh? 1, 2, 3, whoosh. Risk Taker Award. Miss Michelle would like to nominate Noor in grade 3. Noor shared an amazing video of her making music with glass. She was a risk taker and did an amazing performance. Well done, Noor. Miss Michelle would also like to nominate Matthew in grade 5. Matthew shared a video of himself expressing himself through performing a rap. The energy and the powerful words of our learner profile attributes was clearly communicated and expressed. Well done, Matthew. Let's give them a big whoosh. 1, 2, 3, whoosh.
Do it again, sorry. Do it again, sorry. Do it again, sorry. Do it again, sorry.
That I listed down, and how can I help save the earth? By not littering, by reusing and recycling, by saving water and electricity, by planting and not cutting trees, by helping in cleaning up. How much do I care about it? SG15 Life on Land. I care about Earth a lot because this is the planet that I live in. The air that I breathe, the food that I eat, and living things that I care about are all here on Earth. That's why I care about it a lot. And I want to protect them. Bye!
Why I choose shopping bags because if you use them to go shopping, it's best to use them to go shopping because if you buy plastic bags, they have to make more and you don't want them to make more. So then if you throw, and then as an example, if you throw away a plastic bag, You throw it into the rubbish dump. From the rubbish dump, the wind catches the plastic bag because the plastic bag is very light. So then it goes in, it'll fly wherever the animals are. So we don't want to do that. We don't want to damage the ocean. Please don't litter because turtles eat them and they think it's jellyfish and it's not. And the turtles are dying.
Miss Pamela would like to nominate Dion in grade 5P. Dion has tried his best staying balanced doing his work, exercising and spending time with his family. He has stayed committed to balancing his life and even challenging himself. Let's give him a whoosh. One, two, three, whoosh. Eligible award. Miss Debbie has nominated Miller in grade 1D for being knowledgeable and creative. Miller created a poster that demonstrated how plastic can harm marine life. She was knowledgeable by naming some alternatives to using plastic products. In grade 2, Lee has been nominated for being knowledgeable and caring. Lee confidently shared his understanding of the dangers of plastic bags on marine life. He also shared how he cares for the earth and that he uses material shopping bags instead. Thank you, Lee. Let's give them a big whoosh. One, two, three, whoosh.
Hello, Miss Debbie. I'm going to talk a little bit about to take care of our environment. So we come to bath and the water is cold. And we don't want to bath ourselves with cold water. We want it hot. So we take a bucket, we put it onto hot, and then we fill it up with hot water. And then you come over here. And then if the bathroom is all dirty over here, we pour water in here. And then we can start bathing if you want to.
Thinker Award. Miss Beata has nominated Carlin in grade 2B. Carlin is a thinker. She's able to apply her thinking skills in a new situation, solve problems and complete tasks with quality in mind. Carlin makes good decisions during remote learning and thinks through her work before she posts on Seesaw. Let's give her a whoosh. One, two, three, whoosh. Caring Award. Miss Debbie has nominated Maria Rita in grade 2. During our Zoom meeting, Maria Rita expressed how much she misses her friends, and she also made an effort to ask if they're all doing okay. Miss Debbie also nominated grade 2D, the whole class, for being caring and creative. Grade 2D class created posters and made pledges on how they would care for the earth and how they would play a part in saving the earth. Can we give them a big whoosh? One, two, three,
whoosh.
Miss Debbie has nominated Miller in grade 1D for being knowledgeable and creative. Miller created a poster that demonstrated how plastic can harm marine life. She was knowledgeable by naming some alternatives to using plastic products. In grade 2, Lee has been nominated for being knowledgeable and caring. Lee confidently shared his understanding of the dangers of plastic bags on marine life. He also shared how he cares for the earth and that he uses material shopping bags instead. Thank you, Lee. Let's give them a big whoosh. One, two, three,
whoosh.
Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this assembly. Have a great week. Continue to keep up the positive attitude and the good work. Don't forget to say thank you to your parents and teachers for all that they're doing for you. And we'll see you next time.
Do it again. Sorry. Do it again.